could hopefully start back to the beginning of this fight. Definitely clear that this is a game for the people who would go on to do platinum and turn platinum games. This has the same level of escalation. Okay.
What do you got?
Pee break again?
Say bye bye. Missiles. Yep, alright, so let's see where I continue to go. Okay. Alright, pull the Way of Lives now.
Pee break again.
Okay, full lives, full health. I appreciate that.
Goodbye, my friend. Yeah.
Okay, so stop punching it when you crack with the left. Okay. See my mind! So I'm gonna start this over because I think I'm screwing up.
Goodbye, my friend.
How am I supposed to avoid that lightning?
P-break again.
Like, I know I can win now, so I have to save again, reload again. I mean, yes, I have a whole bunch of lives, but I don't want to waste them. First attack, suppose, or it's supposedly if I just stand still, I will avoid it. Actually, that's what I want to do. Oh, crap, I saved. I should have loaded. Start over.
Ready? Action! Pee break again?
Right again. That's bull crap.
Pee break.
Well, I'm just gonna start the one over completely because that was yes. Wow, no, that's that back is not very helpful.
Again.
I've kind of got an idea what I'm doing. I still have no idea how to actually have dodged that vertical lightning. I think it might just be unblockable.
Just go for it!
Say bye-bye!
There we go. Alright, that one's good. Okay, keep it up.
Break again.
You know what? I want just gonna start from scratch that one again, because I heard dodge the lightning, and I already know how to start. Okay. I'm actually making some progress now, and now I know what the hell I'm doing.
Save my-
Nope. He's out. That went bad very fast. Okay. Dave. Probably by the most cutting down in their bar. Worth taking the risk. That would look okay.
Tea break again?
You know what? No, it's not worth the risk, actually. Save. Oops. That was bad.
Pee break again.
Next chance to do some damage. This time I should be able to get him down to their life bar. Alright, so far so good. I'm down second life bar. Work, please. Plan.
Oh.
like at 8 punches in before those like. Doing good. Got him on this life bar. I'm not in the best of shape here. So we're gonna need silver. Got yellow visible. We're good. Go back. I'm supposed to be really. There we go. Seven's fine. Fine, I can work with seven. I'm probably gonna end up Benny healing this a bit. Still got to. The thing with save states is you're still doing the thing. I don't consider save states illegitimate when it comes to playing games. Ultimately, you have to accomplish. You have to perform the task. It's not like you didn't perform the task. It's not like you didn't go through the tries to perform the task. You're doing it in a more save time efficient manner. It's a quality of life thing. Also, save states help deal with bad. Because right, getting there. You're getting there. Next one. All right, so I'm in the orange. So, starting to wear down the yellow life bar.
Oh,
Let's reload. It up entirely.
Break again. Say bye bye.
What the hell? I'm not responding. Okay, I accidentally hit the wrong. I accidentally hit the analog off button. Don't save state on that car. I'm an utterly, absolutely loathe the stupid car check.
Pee break again.
Let's do this. Oops, I hit the analog button again on accident.
Go
Break. Oh, I screwed again? That up. Bad. Sometimes load the game state first, but not the pad state. Risk it. So close. Stuck with seven. That's better. Break again. That's better. So good.
What are you doing?
You know what? I want to reload that because. I really can't afford to take that extra damage there. I take one damage from the laser. Am I getting that?
P-break again.
One in the slot. Two. Because now we're kind of in a tight spot. Both of us. There's nothing. Actually, a lot of nothing. A lot of everything. Because I don't want to. Because I've gotten this far, I don't want to start the whole darn boss fight over. And I know this boss. And unlike later. No, not slot one and one, slot two. That was an oops.
P-break again.
Can't afford to take any more damage now. At least not till I start getting him in the black. Towards, like, the last life. Oh, end of his last life bar.
P-break again.
Yeah.
Pee break again.
Those breaths are good. Ah, so I need to mock attack the tower. Okay. Now I know what I've been doing wrong with those stupid towers. Sorry, throat and sinuses are growing out. There we go. Okay, now we're going to do. No, it's a double jump.
Break again.
Save again. Ah, and also that deals the ship in the background. Okay. Good to know. And it also deals damage to the boss, too. Didn't realize that. Because they have mock speed leveled up. Or the mock duplicates leveled up. Okay. Now I know. I should have been doing that sooner. And if that doesn't mean... You know what? I'm gonna load my game a little bit less save, because that was me being stupid. Being after finding that attack. If I die, it's to be the boss fight after this one.
Go for it!
Nice try.
Alright, where continue at?
Cut!
I continue. Where so new life? Ready? Is that
action?
Okay, this
pee break.
Starting this fight from starting this fight. Good. Now I'm in a good position where I can actually beat. Last fight.
Go for it!
Oh, that was close. That was really, really close. Oof. I think that's it.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you for stopping me. 20 years ago, I was hailed as the most revolutionary movie maker of my time. But it was just a fad, and I was soon forgotten. All I ever wanted to do was to create heroes. True heroes the world needed. And as if to answer my prayers, I was sucked into one of my films. And I was given the opportunity to live the life of a hero. I lost touch with reality. I forgot about my wife and daughter. I was too busy living out my fantasies. But little by little, the seed of evil had begun to sprout in my heart. Desire for revenge against the people who had betrayed me flared up, and...
Daddy?
Forgive me, Sylvia. I was wrong.
Daddy, don't be silly. You could have abandoned your ideals and ended up disillusioned and hollow like an empty shell. At least you followed your dream.
That was a really clunky line.
It was a great movie. There. Just think of all the fans waiting for your next production. You can't disappoint them.
Oh, Sylvia.
Look, Blue. Everybody loves a happy ending. Wait a minute. Wasn't I supposed to be the main character here?
Yes. But there's more to this story.
Warning, warning. Large numbers of UFO troops detected closing into Earth. Motivation, world domination. Missile fired, 60 seconds to impact.
That doesn't sound good. What did you do, Captain?
Like I said, there's more to this story. There's two more times when Earth will be in danger. And each time, a hero must stand up to defend it.
Wow, what did you say? Did you say two more times?
That's right. But I'm the director, so trust me on this one, will ya? Although I admit, there was a slight change in the plot. But it doesn't matter now. The world has a new young hero called Viewtiful Joe to protect them. Show them again how a hero is supposed to be.
So basically, beat the game.
I guess.
I didn't get the true ending because I didn't play on the hardest difficulty. Because I didn't beat the game on the absolute hardest possible difficulty.
I'm going to.
What?
Are you out of your mind?
Look at it this way. Ever since coming to this world, I haven't done anything. Come on. There might be a hero in me too, you know. So, Daddy. Can I have a V-Watch, please? You can do this, right? You're the big director.
I get that.
Looks like the party's about to begin any minute now. But you know, in the movies...
There always has to be a plot twist. That means that things always go wrong once before you get to the happy ending. Isn't that right, Joe?
Ha! That's my girl. This is where the story really starts getting interesting. Come on, partner. Leave this to...
Joe and Sylvia!
So you actually play more sequel hook, I guess. Because Sylvia is a playable character in Beautiful Joe 2. Oh, that was fun. And with a better controller, it was much less painful on my wrist. So, alright. So, as far as for next stream, that's gonna be... Let's see, so, I'm on vacation this weekend. I won't be back until late Sunday, but I have Monday off. So, stream will be either late Sunday or on Monday morning. If I do have a stream this, next week. And then after that, my work schedule changes, so I'm not going to have, my weekends will be Friday and Saturday after that. So my streams will probably be moving to either Friday or Saturday, I haven't decided yet. In the meantime, let's give our villains their day of the sun. Day of the sun. Egg and space chest. Oh, left here. Guy Rider. Sure. Dick and spacing. Blood type mixed. Okay. He's a vampire, get it? Yes, the debut song is really. Ooh. the rocket ship is a favorite food. Of course it does. Fighter Joe, wait, you fighter Joe, fucking power, safety Joe, safety power, safety Joe, no. So it didn't, so they start fighting. Okay. Oh, that was nice. I don't know if there's a true ending cutscene. Well, that was fun. I haven't had to beat one of the games this in a while, but next game I'll be streaming will be Halo 5 in order to gear up for Halo Infinite. Then we'll see where we are after that. If Gears 6 is out, I will stream Gears 6 because I streamed Gears. If Gears 5 is out, I will stream Gears 5 since I also streamed Gears 4 and I've been covering most of all that four games in that series. And then after that, probably what I'll be shooting for will be another RPG. Not another Super Robot Wars game necessarily. Probably I will be streaming doing the Wizardry Lab for the PS2. I might start that game over from my earlier save. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.